First of all, I'm happy that we are here. This is the most important thing. Thank God for the traveling nurses. Going forward for the Thursday game, of course, we all know that this is a game everybody's looking forward to. This is a game that has everything. If we win this game, and then we have a chance, of course, to pull out everything in the last game. So all we need is everybody to show character, everybody to be aggressive, everybody to know that this is all we have. If we lose this, then it's nothing for us, it's done. So my age to the guys is just like, we play compact, we play together, we help each other in the field, and we just need to show really good character and have a right mentality in this game. We had to convince the club, you know how important this game, of course, you know, we want to play for the nation, and of course the nation needs us, so the club has to understand that situation, and they just had to let us go, of course, and come and participate in this game. So this is important for us, and we are really looking forward to play. Can't wait for it. For me, there's nothing to say much about that. I've come in the team and I've proved myself that the team needs me, and of course what I give in the game. For me, what's important is just to give everything for the team, give my best, and everything. The fans have to see and value that themselves, to see how much I play, how much I give my best. So for me, it's just to play my best and win on Thursday. This is the most important thing, more especially these two games. Yeah, I think I would say that they just have to support us. Of course, they have to pray for us as well. We know Jeddah isn't an easy game, so they have to be with us. We know that we haven't had played so well in the previous games, but we need them. Without them, of course, then we are lost out, you know. So we need them in these two games. Whatever they can just give us, we just need their prayer and their support, and we'll be okay. I think we'll give them what they deserve. They deserve better. They deserve to win, and they deserve to be happy. You know, football inspires fans, and we know we are the players who can do this. We are the players who can change, and we are here to change that. So I can youth them that we're going to do our best Thursday and come Monday.